कुछ लोग जो है ना, उनके पास कुछ करने को नहीं है, दे आर लुकिंग फॉर अ रीजन कि कहाँ हम लोग कूड़े दें, कैसे हम लोग प्रॉब्लम खड़ी करें.
Especially when you have a social media where you have these unseen, unnamed people who are ready to troll you and say anything because their identities are not known.
In the past few years, like, we've seen so many web series that have come out, but you know, when they become extremely popular and they succeed, you know, there's always one section of the society that either doesn't approve of certain thoughts expressed, or you know, their sentiments are hurt in some way. Do you think that over the years, you know, the audience has become very sensitive to content in some way?
Art is subjective, any which way. Art is always subjective.
I think we are living in very, very crazy times. And we have a certain herd mentality where one person says something and the others just follow without even putting their own intelligence or sensibility there. They'll say, okay, this one is saying so, this must be right, so just follow it. Mm-hmm. And especially when you have a social media where you have these unseen, unnamed people who are ready to troll you and say anything because their identities are not known. We live in these times where sensitivity is kind of emphasized and encouraged, I guess. Mm-hmm. This kind of overtly unnecessary sensitivity, I would say. Ki acha abhi hame iska bhi bura lag gaya aur iska bhi bura lag gaya. So, but yeah, I mean, as Shweta just said, art is subjective, and somebody will really like it, somebody won't. So respect each other and just keep it at that, I guess.
India is a country that is extremely diverse. You see, not only do we have religions, but we have religions within religion. My personal feeling is that when you are doing something, it's impossible to be able to, look at everybody's point of view. Over the decades, a lot of new issues have come up, like women empowerment, body shaming. These were earlier, you know, nobody used to pay heed to them.
Right.
So now there is I think people over time have gotten a little more emotional than they were about things. Purely because they take pride in who they are. And I think that's a positive. You know, if you're proud of who you are, then you don't want to be told that you should not be like that. Mm-hmm. You are who you are and you're happy being you are.
Yeah.
So I feel that, one should be careful of not insulting somebody's pride and somebody's respect and not insult their point of view and perspective of life. However, there is another side to this. I have noticed in the past so many years that kuch log jo hai na, unke paas kuch karne ko nahi hai. Wo log vele baithe hue. So wo log, they are looking for a reason ki kahan hum log kure de, kaise hum log problem khadi kare, bina matlab ke. To kuch waise bhi hai. That's what makes the task even more difficult, that, you know, that one little technical point or one word which is, nahi change karo, usko redub karo. So in a nutshell, I mean, while I think every filmmaker today in India respects the, everybody's way of life, there are those little small troublemakers who will cause trouble for you just because they want to be in the news or they want to make money out of you, whatever.
But I think as a generation, I must say that audience per se, the way they're receiving content these days, they're quite mature. I think it's nice that we finally have a really mature audience who are sort of seeing content for what it is. They are, very transparent about what they like, they don't like. And I think it's growing. Slowly, it'll take time. It will grow as a society. We all need to be more aware of our choices and not read the headlines and make assumptions and opinions. But I think slowly and steadily. Yes.
I agree with you.
Thank you so much for joining us, all of you.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you, Supriya.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.